Oh no, the internet's down. Maybe I should just get Virgin Media instead.